The Highway Patrol says two people are dead after a crash on Interstate 26 in Orangeburg County. Troopers say the crash happened this morning near mile marker 156 when the driver of a Honda CRV went off the roadway, threw the median, and hit a van head on. Both drivers died and three other cars were hit by debris.